In this video, I'll be showing you how to transfer photos from iPhone to PC and laptop. I'll be showing you two methods. The first is a longer method that is great for transferring a lot of photos at once, and the second is best for transferring a couple of photos or videos at a time. The first option is to connect your phone to your computer. Your charging cable should work fine. Typically, you'll be using a lightning cable or USB-C cable depending on your iPhone. Once connected, you will need to click the Trust button on your phone to allow your computer to access the files. Now, open the Start menu on your computer and search for Photos. Then, open the Photos app. Head up to the top and click the Import button. Then, select your iPhone from the drop menu. Wait for all of your photos to load. This may take a few minutes. If you want to transfer all your photos from iPhone to your computer, then check the Select All option at the top. Otherwise, go through and manually select the photos and videos that you want to save. Videos have the movie icon at the top. If you can find a photo or video, then it may be saved as an iCloud photo. You can get iCloud by selecting iCloud Photos from the side. Head to the top and click the Add button when you have all the files selected. By default, the Pictures folder will be selected. However, you can click the Create Folder button to make a new folder. Name folder, then click the Create button. Select the folder, then click Import. Your photos and videos will then begin to transfer. Once the process has finished, open a File Explorer window. Select Home from the side, then open the Pictures folder. Go into the new folder that you created and all of your iPhone photos and videos will be here. Another option is to use Google Drive. This is a quick way to wirelessly move your photos from your iPhone to your computer and can also be used to send photos from your computer to your phone. To do this, you will need to have a Google account and be signed in on your computer. Additionally, you'll also need to have the Google Drive app on your phone and be signed into the same account. Tap on the plus symbol inside the app, then select Upload File. Choose Photos and Videos and you will see your albums. Find the photo or video that you want to transfer to your PC and select it. You can select multiple photos and videos if you like. Once you've got them all selected, tap on the Upload button. Go to the top and tap on the Upload button again, then wait for the files to upload. Now, head to your computer and refresh the page. Click the three dots next to the photo or video to open the options, then select Download. Wait, and your file will download. Repeat for any other photos or videos you upload. You now know how to transfer photos and videos from your iPhone to your PC or laptop. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.